God, the world went through stuff they never thought it would be. The last time we experienced something like this, though, was in 1918, I think, the Spanish flu. Yeah. And there will be changes. What I'm suggesting is get excited. You're not going to stop the changes from taking place. Join it, adapt, survive, thrive. And I think that's what a lot of people are doing.